winds howling. Show me what you got. famous white wolf. Fancy the Ballad of Gudrid Rustbeard or the Saga of the Frostman.
Must be the one we are summoning.
Who's that oddball?
I know your kind.
Hmm? You've come a long way.
I know your kind.
Hmm?
Well, what?
Show me what you've got.
Specialty goods alone. But I don't expect a tramp from the continent to know him from tripe.
A game of Gwent. How about it? game of Gwent. How about it?
the sorceress booth?
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long. Show me your wares.
Thank you.
so long.
How can I be of service?
How's business?
Really? That's the best you got? That's like asking a fisherman if they're biting, or an old gran about her health. Business is booming. There's profit to be made from war, provided you've the know-how. Before Nilfgaard had even crossed the Pontar, I'd contracted for insured deliveries of wood and iron from Kovir. Reaped a sevenfold return on my investment.
Nice.
So you might think, but then there's the non-human poll tax, the church's tithe, war taxes, and my overhead. Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance, a dozen or so chests and no more.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
What was it happened to Falters again?
Not swords.
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
Show me what you have in stock. Mastercrafted armor. Think you could make me some?
Ooh, I did get my journeyman's papers, but I've yet to make anything akin to a masterwork. You might try in Velen. A dwarf there goes by Fergus. He might help. Guildsmen claim there's no one better anywhere south of the Ponta.
So long.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? For a few rounds of Gwent.
worked up quite well.
On your way? Or will you stay longer? It's far safer with you around.